The first step to setting up your DKIM is to generate a DKIM key for your domain. Google recommends that you use your own DKIM key on all outgoing messages. However, if you don't generate your own DKIM domain key, Gmail signs all outgoing messages with a default DKIM domain key for messages sent from mail.google.com servers. It's important to note that after you create your Google Workspace account and turn on Gmail, you must wait 24 to 72 hours before you can generate a DKIM key. To generate this domain key, you need to sign into your Google Admin Console and go to the Gmail Settings page. At the Gmail Settings page, click Authenticate Email. From the menu, select the domain where you'll be using DKIM, and then click the Generate New Record button. Next, you will be asked to select the DKIM key bit length. The longer option, 2048 bit keys, is more secure and recommended if your domain host will support it. Otherwise, you can select the 1024 bit key option. You're also asked for your prefix selector. Domain keys include a text string called the prefix selector, which you can modify when you generate the key. The default prefix selector for the Gmail domain key is Google. You should change this prefix only if your domain already uses a DKIM key with the prefix selector Google. After selecting your bit key length and prefix selector, click Generate to receive a DKIM key for your domain. The next step is to add your new DKIM domain key to your domain DNS or domain name system record at your domain host. You'll need to be signed into the dashboard for your domain host. On the dashboard for your domain host, locate the page where you can update DNS records. Add the new TXT record with the DKIM domain key you just generated and save your changes. It can take up to 48 hours for email authentication to begin. Until then, your Google Admin Console will continue to show a message about updating the DNS records for this domain. The final step to setting up your DKIM, after you've generated your domain key and added the key to your domain record, is to turn on DKIM signing. You must be signed into your Google Admin Console to turn on DKIM signing. From the Admin Console homepage, click Apps, Google Workspace, and finally, Gmail. On the Gmail Settings page, click Authenticate Email. Select the domain where you want to start email signing, and then click the Start Authentication button. Remember, it can take up to 48 hours for email authentication to begin. For more information on setting up your SPF, DKIM, and DMARC, please visit the Help Prevent Spoofing, Phishing, and Spam topic in the Google Workspace Admin Help Center.